Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Yeah. Take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see. Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear. Answering his mating call.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, got a lot of love to give. I'm scared. Josh, couldn't you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Oh! Okay. Okay.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess! Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har. Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.